Football brought many of the divided small towns together. You have all races, all religions, you have all kinds of different aspects that coming to the table. It wasn't easy adjusting to someone you never known in your life before. Never went to McDonald's with before. Never went to church with them before. Never went to school activities with them before. Never rode on the same bus before. Never dressed in the same locker room before. If you want to be a winner and ultimately a champion, you can't be a divided team. You have to be a team that's operating efficiently and effectively together. I don't want us to lose the fact of what football has accomplished down through the decades and the positive aspect of football has played on our society.